Does she actually give you her boyfriend's number? How do you
9.8 meter?
Y'all like booties?
I
don't know.
You're like really, really like pretty, right? I'm really nervous, actually. I'm like obligated to tell you I have an STD, but like, can I get your Snapchat?
I have a boyfriend.
Oh man. Shucks.
Hey man, I'm here with my boy Juicy. Get some with the camera.
I don't know anything.
What's the smartest thing you know?
Pizza.
What?
What flavor?
Ooh, hamburgers. I love it with the hamburger topping.
Got you. One more time. What y'all doing today?
Good.
What are y'all over here doing?
On our phones, I guess.
So the question of the day is Kim Jong-un or Hitler?
Hitler. Has his white shirt, I don't know.
Oh my, come on. I was gonna ask you if I can get your number.
My number?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought she was gonna say no.
Hello.
Does she actually give you her boyfriend's number? How do you feel?
Damn, for real? Damn, man, you know what, man?
I was gonna play her anyway, so I guess it don't really matter.
Hello.
I guess it don't really matter.
Lucy doesn't sit there. All right, what there?
Oh, fuck. Run around screaming, I guess. I don't know.
You have to. All right. Oh, shit. So how long have you been a student at Clear Creek?
This is my second year.
Okay, where'd you come here from?
Victory Lakes.
Oh, so you're a sophomore?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, I can't do that. No. I'm not Ryan Moore, bro. There you go.
Don't.
It's already.
I've been meaning to get hurt. I've been meaning to get hurt. Even though I won.
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you like to be in our interview? What's your name?
Zoe.
Zoe? And where are you going right now?
To AP Lit.
AP, how do you like Creek so far?
Well, I've been here for my whole high school.
Oh,
so.
You're a senior?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You think I can get your number? You're really pretty.
Thank you. I have a
All right, well, you take care.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, so, Mr. Hoffman, what's going on, sir? You miss me? I ain't seen you in a long time.
This is making me immediately.
What's up? I haven't seen you in forever. You look. You
the teacher of the month.
Wait, really?
Yeah, you're the teacher of the month. Bring it in. we lying.
You got 30 seconds.
Y'all like,
how you feel about
y'all like booty?
No. We all CBL.
Huh?
We all CBL certified booty lovers.
I might gotta join.
You might wanna join? I am the CEO.
Crewman.
You just gotta be able to throw it up?
Oh, you know the vibes.
What you got next?
I don't even know. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You know the vibes.
What is y'all's go-to plan during a zombie apocalypse?
Just off myself.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna kill myself.
I have glasses, so I'm screwed.
Y'all have a blessed evening. So, what makes you so fascinated about Hitler?
Yeah.
Indeed.
What is the Earth's gravitational pull on its third axis?
That is about 9.8 meters per second squared.
Wrong.
But
that's well. First of all, the Earth doesn't have three axes; it has one. So you're wrong.
On the third axis?
I said third axis, and it only has one. I know. See, look.
Mine court. What's the biggest thing you've ever done?
Nothing. I'm a good child. I
promise.
Promise.
You a good little boy?
Shut up, man.
Zeus, what's your name?
Can't even do
a pull-up,
bro.
What's your name, Juice? What's the freakiest thing you've ever done? What's the freakiest thing you've ever done?
Doing lifts, I guess.
What's the freakiest thing you've ever done that your parents don't know?
Next question.
Joseph. You begin frisky?
Okay.
George Washington's rare conditions.
What's that?
George Washington's rare condition didn't allow him to do what? Sit down?
What the fuck?
Sit down comfortably, breathe comfortably, or chew comfortably?
Chew because of the false teeth, I think.
Incorrect. It was A, sit down comfortably.
Oh.
I forget what it was called, but he had some condition where like it hurt to sit down for too long. So that's why he was standing a lot.
I don't feel bad about that one. I'm not a history teacher.
Respectable. Well, we're going to head out.
I got swag, yeah. I ran up a check, dumb as shit, be getting y'all on my neck. Bought a better, got my wrist.